That may be one. We'll say preacher.
Son,
that is exactly what I need to hear today. I tried it my way. And I've always come up short.
Trust me.
I tried things. And they never come to do and be the thing that I thought they would be. And that was to bring me happiness and joy and peace. There is no happiness and peace outside the will of God. Amen. There is no happiness outside the will of God. If you want peace, if you want joy, if you want contentment, if you want fulfillment in your life, it's not a thing. It's in a relationship. And this relationship comes by acknowledging the fact that you are a sinner. That Jesus Christ died for the sins of the world. That he shed his blood on the cross on your behalf. And all you have to do is receive the free will gift of God. Not based on your performance, not based on what you're going to do, but based on what he does on the cross. All you have to do is say, Lord, save me. I'm a sinner and I need Jesus. And I accept Jesus to my life as my Lord and Savior, my Master and my life. He'll come into your heart. He'll bless you. He'll save you. He'll rearrange you. He'll put your name in the Lamb's Book of Life. You'll be left with the promises of God. He'll bless you with his Holy Spirit that will come to indwell and empower you to live the Christ, to live the life of Christ in and through you. But it comes with a simple act of faith. Giving the pastor your hand, but giving the Lord your heart. And say, Lord, from this day forward, no longer my will, but thy will be done. In Jesus' name, let us all say,
amen.
God, keep singing.
Come to Jesus. Come to Jesus. Just now.
One more time. He will save you.
He will save you. He will save you.
Yes, he will.
Only trust. Only trust.